Students walking by Murrill Hall might notice a stark difference. That's because the panther and deer sculptures surrounding the area in what is known as the Anderson Sculpture Garden have been removed. The sculptures were on loan from their creator, sculptor Gwynn Murrill. The art will be returned to her home in California. Some good news, the ram on the south side of Murrill Hall was donated by Murrill to the university. It will remain in its current location until next spring.